Many people connect an external monitor to Mac because it's easier to manage many apps at once. But what if you can't able to connect an external monitor from your Mac? Don't worry, if your external monitor isn't working with your Mac, these troubleshooting methods will help you fix it. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. As always, it's a good idea to restart your Mac when something stops working, including your external monitor. Don't unplug your display before you do this. Simply open the Apple menu and select Restart. If your external monitor still doesn't work after restarting your Mac, let's go ahead to next solutions. If restarting your computer does not resolve the problem, then you should check the connection of your external monitor. Firstly, disconnect your monitor adapter for at least 10 seconds and then reconnect it. If the problem persists, then you can disconnect your adapter, turn off your Mac, plug in your adapter, and then turn on your Mac computer. Third solution is to check your cable's connection connected to Mac. Due to slightly loose cable connection can cause a computer not to recognize an attached external display. Check to see that your cable is securely connected to monitor and system both sides. After checking, now try to connect cables again. If your external monitor isn't working in any way, just make sure that macOS that you're using is updated to latest version. Open System Settings from Apple menu and navigate to General and choose Software Update. If Update is available, then go ahead and update it. After updating macOS to latest version, still your connected monitor is not working, then it might be an issue of driver. In such case, visit the manufacturer's website of your external monitor and download supported driver for your Mac devices. Another way is to remove and reconnect all the connected adapters. Disconnect all adapters and hardware from the device and reconnect each one, ensuring that there are no loose or faulty connections. And now try to turn on your system and check if your monitor is working or not. After ensuring there is no loose connection in cable and adapters, it's time to check display settings of your Mac. Open System Preferences and choose Display. Now press and hold the Option button on your Mac to make a Detect Displays button appear. Click this to make your Mac detect new displays connected to it. Alternatively, you can adjust other display settings like resolution, color profile, etc. You can also try to reset NVRAM. NVRAM stores settings of sound volume, display resolution, startup disk selection, time zone, and recent kernel panic information. Here's how to reset NVRAM. Power off your Mac, then turn it on and immediately press and hold these four keys together. Option, Command, P, and R. Release the keys after 20 seconds. After that, your system will restart and simply check external monitor is working or not. If none of the above methods help you out, try connecting other alternative monitor to your Mac computer and see if it works. If this solution is not working, it means there is a hardware problem in your Mac. In such case, you need to contact or visit Apple support. While fixing the issue, you may accidentally lose some of your important data, then you need to use a data recovery tool to help you out. TenorShare 4DDIG is a professional Mac data recovery software that can recover any deleted, lost, formatted, erupted, or lost files from Mac and removable devices. It supports 1,000+ data types, including photos, videos, documents, and more, with simply three steps. To recover corrupted or lost data from Mac with 4DDIG, download and install the program on your Mac. Launch the software and select a hard drive location where you lost data and click Scan to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. Now, 4DDIG will start scanning the selected drive to find lost data. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. Hopefully, you are able to fix external monitor not working on your Mac devices using the above methods. To recover any corrupted or lost videos from your Mac, we strongly recommend you try 4DDIG Mac Data Recovery. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time!